Hi guys, good morning. Your friend here again, good morning. And here with you, my new baby. See, we're our kamyas. And did I say already the kamyas has a sour taste just like our vinegar? That's why I will not put a lot of vinegar, because we can already get the sour taste of the kamyas. And that is, I think, another name for kamyas is balimbing. Okay, please guys, write down in your comment section if I'm right, if another name of kamyas is balimbing, because you know, I forgot already. Yeah, and you know, I'm always, for those who may be asking why you always talk in English, because you know, I have a friend here, and they're also asking some of our Filipino food, and they will not understand me if I talk all in Tagalog. And you know, hindi na rin ako masyado sa Tagalog. Kasi, you know, I have been anywhere in the Philippines. I have been to Baguio, I have been to Bataan, I have been to Batangas, Manila, Visayas, and I will not elaborate how I was able to live in those places. And now I'm here in Las Vegas, and I'm not so good anymore. Yeah, it's just like halo-halo na salita. Baka mama halo-halo na yung mga dialect ko. But I will just talk to you guys in English so that our friends here in the US, and I have some friends also in another country that have been subscribing to my channel, and I'm really very thankful because you are watching my channel, especially my cooking. Thank you so much for my subscriber, and if you are not yet subscribed, please subscribe to my channel, Rhoda Oats, and join with me as I cook my paksi with kamyas. Thank you very much and have a good day. Okay guys, our cooking oil is already hot, so first I will put our ginger. Yes.